All right, just a quick little video showing a Nintendo controller being used to control a servo, actually two servos. I'm using the left and right to control that one, and A and B in the same way to control the other one. And obviously they can be controlled at the same time. Let me get it in a position here. Alright. So, a little difficult with one hand. Anyways, the servos hook up pretty easily. They're just three wires. The red and the black are obviously power and ground. And then the yellow is the data, and that just reads into a digital pin on the Arduino. I've got my two wires here, one to that servo, and then the other one goes to this servo. And then you can check out my other videos about the hooking up the Nintendo controller. Basically, just power, ground, and data like the servo. But the white and the orange is also a clock and a strobe, respectively, so... That's pretty much it.